glorious October 9th, 2024. I was in Manhattan today. I felt like going to a museum. So this was the number one place I thought of, the Hoboken Working Railroad Museum. Although this isn't exactly an antique engine. This is an ALP45DP. Man, I've seen enough of these up in Montreal to drive me nuts. This will be heading 1621 up to Spring Valley. It'll be leaving in a minute or two. Hoboken being a working railroad museum, this is what I mean when I'm talking about that. They still run a lot of the old Jeeps, the old classic AMDs. PH-2B. Right there you got three classics. That and a couple of an F-40, PH-3C, and a GP-40 FH-2. Unlike Caltrain, which did away with all of their older F-40s, the old power on GM is still going strong here on New Jersey Transit. Well, at 3:14, here goes train 1653. The new bridge on the Passjack Valley line. He'll deadhead back and go out later as a Spring Valley train. Other side of things on the museum at Hoboken. These Arrow 3 Electrics MUs. Cut of these things, unless they're gonna split them into two separate trains. These aren't long for this world. They're gonna be replaced by double-decker cars, bi-levels, EMUs. This is train 325 bound for Summit. This is train 1003 to Denville via the Boonton line, with one of those fuel-guzzling ALP45DPs. Concentrate more on the older power as the rush hour begins. Should be quite a bit of it. See the CNJ, the Erie, and the NJ Dot Jeeps. 336, this is train 1215 for Waltwick with an Alstom PL42AC. This is train 853, bound for Mount Olive, west of Dover. He runs there via the Morristown line. Metro North painted F40PH-3C4910. 405, this is 1623 to Spring Valley.
beautiful day here.
Well, 407, here's the first of the Port Jervis trains. 51, starting on its 95-mile journey to Port Jervis with another F43C. Need to go through the washer.
420, 1263 to Waltwick via the Bergen County line. Train 1117 to Suffern via the main line. More classic power. Some equipment coming out of the yard in the track 7. Looks like he's got some classic EMDs in the back. trip ahead of him. It'll be dark by the time he gets there. Okay, 451. This is train 1165 for Suffern via the Bergen County line with another F43C. This is 1627 for Spring Valley with a GP40FH2. Departing is 55 for Fort Jervis. troubles coming in. equipment pulling out was a Warwick bound train, 1271, that was canceled. Yeah, equipment coming in has this ALP45DP. One of many veterans units, military units, New Jersey Transit has. Don't you just love this place? Ah, 558, here goes 1633 to Spring Valley with the CNJ Heritage Unit. Beautiful twilight. So we got some equipment coming in with another Jeep on the back. Much of the rush hour is pretty much over now. Trains that originate in Hoboken, and more often than not they have Arrow MUs. Well, our last train we'll see here at Hoboken. What a place this is, eh? Classic EMDs all over the place mixed with newer power. Quite a bit of older EMD power. Going to see train 1637 depart for Spring Valley. Got another one of those GP40 PH-2Bs. Other than the CNJ unit, I saw no 4100 series Jeeps. Those are ex-CNJ engines. And 1637 is being turned loose.